A new mural is up in North Baltimore. It's unveiled today along Greenmount Avenue at the Southern Waverly Gateway. The mural was painted by renowned muralist Gaia. It shows three people surrounded by colorful flowers. The artist says he hopes it welcomes people to the neighborhood and brings them some joy.